138 pounds at the OHSA State Wrestling Tournament, third place, consolation finals. Brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built, and Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. In the white, we have Matt Zuckerman out of Elyria. In the red, white, and blue, we have Gus Sutton from Austintown, Fitch. Clean up here, blood time. This blood time is brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built. Sutton, now a three-time place winner, getting two reversal here. Zuckerman trying to get out, but unable to.
Wrestling at number three, Division I, 138 pounds, for seventh place, from Finley, Junior, Jonah Smith, from Mentor, Senior, Connor.
Sutton in on a shot. Zuckerman tries to get around, tries to get around, tries to get around, tries to get around. Unable to so far. Sutton with a big double leg. Gonna be two. Gonna kick him out. 4-2. Sutton drops underneath, Zuckerman stops it. Oh, in on a shot, Zuckerman's got it, got good position here. Sutton locks around the body. Let's go, Zuckerman's got it high. Gonna keep two hands on that. Oh, there's a back trip. Oh, no. Boy, that link is something else. Back to their feet. 4-2, a short time remaining. Sutton still up. Thank you.
Wrestling on Mabel for Eves. Congratulations to the 145 pounds. Fifth place. From West Salem, Northwestern, senior Keel Rowland. From Galley, Northmore, senior Tony Martinez.
Got blood time again. Third period. Oh, Gus Sutton in on a shot. He's going to get two takedowns. He's splitting the legs here. Working it around.
Wrestling Alabama 6, Division 2, 145 pounds for 7th place. From the Janine Hutton, Indian Valley, senior Adam Lindhoff. From Farnell Sheraton, sophomore Jordan Barnett.
Out of bounds. We got a minute three remaining. Sutton doing well. Boarded by Sutton. Now he's trying to find hands. Steps right over. Gets the right arm free. Oh, kicks them both over. Got ourselves a scramble here. This will be driving into him. And he gets out. That's going to make it 6-4. 20 seconds remaining. Third period. He's down two. If Zuckerman can get a takedown, we're tied right up. Back to the center. Inside trip. Stalling red. Boom, your winner, Gus Sutton, three-time place winner, now third place as well.